Hi friends, happy morning. This is Manikanta Kamatam from Pungano, Chittoor district, Andhra Pradesh. Today, I would like to share one of the best learnings which I have learned from my NLP trainer, Mr. Nanda Kumar from Chit Yoga Academy, Rishikesh. So it was a great journey with him. It's not just an NLP, so it's a practitioner session, master practitioner, and also the journey of a trainee, how to become an NLP trainer also. So my journey has started when I requested him, when I asked him how I can do an NLP practitioner. So when he shared a lot of his approaches, combining his expertise over the NLP as well as the yoga. So NLP is one of the beautiful tool, a technique where any professional and even a non-professional person can use it to succeed in the life. NLP is nothing but neuro-linguistic program. So every human being communicate in every aspect to share, to transform the message from one end to another end. NLP plays a crucial role to pass it in an effective way. There are different types of programs, especially the meta programs, and we usually has a lot of techniques where we utilize this NLP aspects, and there are many leaders. When you can say Barack Obama, there are many such sports personalities. They also use this NLP technology, NLP techniques to succeed in their life. So if you can take any successful person, definitely they might have used NLP as a powerful tool to success in this life. It's not only just in any modern era, if you can take to the ancient era. So if you can see, everyone, every Indian knows that if you want to know what is the right thing to do, you have to read the Epic of Ramayana. If you want to know what not to do, you have to read the Epic of Mahabharata. But if you want to learn how to live the life, then you should read the Bhagavad Gita. That is the beauty of Gita. And this Gita is actually in a form of NLP only. The language which has been used is purely NLP. The way how Lord Sri Krishna has led Arjuna, one who lost the hope and doesn't want to get into the battlefield against their relatives. That is the time where the Lord Krishna has become, he enlightened his powers and make sure that he participate in the battlefield and won for the betterment of the nation. That is the beauty of NLP, and these are all the various aspects which I have learned from my guru Nanda Kumar sir. I would like to thank from the bottom of the heart for providing all these opportunities, whatever the ways he shared during this training program, the apart from the NLP, the way of brain gym activities, the yoga. So all these aspects I started using in my day-to-day life, and I started using in my Gurukulam. So the school, which is entirely working on the experiential learning methodology for the free of cost to all the rural community. So these are all the, right now all these students are able to get this quality education. So just because of the guidance and all the support has been provided by our guru, and I would like to thank Nanda Kumar sir and the entire Chit Yoga Academy for providing this opportunity. And I recommend this course for everyone. If you want to succeed in this life, please go ahead and take up the NLP and start working as an NLP practitioner in your career to get a success. There is a success everywhere. Remember, my dear friends, everyone can become the best and the greatest person by doing the things in a great way. I wish you all the best and thank you.